A couple of TSR Dodges. The champ in the left lane. The former champ in the right lane. .328 and the champ goes to the top. Hagen shuts off early, goes 428 at 211 miles an hour. But Ron Capps in the Napa car looking pretty strong from the hit of the gas till the parachutes came out. 387, 329.5, number one.